Parashazine, Wikipedia article audio. Parashazine, also known as parakiazine or proparashazine, is a drug that belongs to the phenothiazine class of typical antipsychotics. Medical uses. Parakiazine is not approved for sale in the United States. It is commonly sold in Canada and Russia under the trade name Nuleptil and in United Kingdom and Australia under the trade name Nulectil. The primary uses of parakiazine include in the short-term treatment of severe anxiety or tension and in the maintenance treatment of psychotic disorders such as schizophrenia. There is insufficient evidence to determine whether parashazine is more or less effective than other antipsychotics. A 2014 systematic review compared parakiazine with typical antipsychotics for schizophrenia. Adverse effects. Parashazine has also been studied in the treatment of opioid dependence. Parakiazine is a rather sedating and anticholinergic antipsychotic, and despite being classed with the typical antipsychotics, its risk of extrapyramidal side effects is comparatively low. It has a relatively high risk of causing hyperprolactinemia and a moderate risk of causing weight gain and orthostatic hypotension.